It's already day 9 of summer, oha. I have no idea how long it takes until our crops will come out, you know, our blueberries. What I wanted to do last night, I forgot. Ah, right, we got our sword! Wait, we got our sword. Yes, I remember, we got the sword. That was pretty cool. And then I passed out, you know. That was pretty amazing. Okay, we need that one. Stone. Who guys need 13 days? Hi, Eckbert, my friend. Good morning. How are you doing? Are you already rich in Stardew Valley? How much money did you earn? So. Oh, that's so cool that we got a new sword. Oh, our chilies are again here. Yeah. Yeah, I guess we have to go again in the mine, so we can, we have to get this iron, so I don't have to do all this watering every day. We can make it automated with the sprinklers. I think that's like high priority thing what we need. I mean, it got a bit better since we found out about the bathhouse, so we can get some energy back. These are tomatoes, I believe. This one's up tomatoes. Hey, that's not Marshall Outrider. Hi, good morning. As you thought it was easy. Oh, yeah, it's almost the same. Stardew Valley is a really, really cute game. I like it a lot. Really cute game. I just played it some days ago and I really enjoy it. It's really a lot of fun and super relaxing. So in case you're in, you know, enjoying this type of game, I highly recommend to get it. Really, really good one. Really good one. You can also play it with friends if you want. It's just multiplayer. I think for a maximum of 4 people. But yeah, so. In a moment I have to water my crops. I think we have to remove that tree. Oh, luckily our crops don't get destroyed. Just imagine, it would be so realistic that our crops get destroyed when the tree is falling on them. Did I water everything now? Yeah, I think so. Okay. So, they have everything watered. Let me check if we got any... Kein Sirup. Kein Sirup. No. Takes so much time. So how much food do I have? 2. We can try to go to mine down with 2 food. I hope that's enough. Someone dropped you off the clinic last night. Oh, 73 gold? Oha. This doctor, he takes so much money from us. It's unbelievable. It will be much better if we can if you are able to make different food. Does this stream is twice as good with Tier 9 being an animal with goggles on its head? It's so funny when you look at the side and smile. Thank you! Oh, worms! Würmchen! Prehistoric Vertebra. It's also cheap, only 14 euros. Oh, that's really not so much. I got this game in one Humble Bundle. You know, one of the monthly Humble Bundles, surprise bundles. I think it was at some point inside. So... And but yeah. And but I assume it will be sooner or later also in a regular Humble Bundle. Probably. Do you enjoy it, Eggblood? Do you have fun with the game? No pancakes? So, it's the ninth day of... you have to think if you want to buy new crops. I'm not sure if I can water more crops, so... So I think we maybe don't get new ones, and I just try to get deeper in the mine. While we water our crops. I'm just going now, even so it's getting a bit later, to the beach. I thought maybe find some fancy things to, you know, collect so we can sell it. Hey Lowercase, good morning! How are you doing? Are you feeling better? Yeah, we passed out on the street. I think we just arrived at our house last night, and then we just passed out. Like, oh, I am just taking the wrong path again, right? Okay, so now I should do the right way. Better? Good, good. That is good. Do you have free today or you have to work? Where was the bathhouse? I forgot. Is it here? Yeah, it was here. Work? Oh, I'm sorry. And I hope you have a good day in work. Have to work until the carnival, actually. Oh. Are you enjoying carnival? Do you like it? Do you celebrate it? Hey, Tipizu! Good morning! So, I'm not celebrating Fasching carnival. So, I have nothing against it, it's just... I don't know. I think the traditional one is really cool. You know, when they have this really, really old costumes. And the special ones. That I find really, really cool. And the special dances and stuff like that. In some parts of Germany. That I find really interesting because it's traditional. I walked again wrong. Not sure if we can make it though. We have already 4 p.m. so it's pretty late. Dicker, ich sehe sie überhaupt nichts. Machen wir den Popo weg. Can you do here some fishing? Maybe you can do here some fishing. I didn't take my fish meine Angeln with me, so. Oh no. So many of these guys, that means we have a lot of flies sooner or later. There we go. 5 p.m. No. Oh je. Oh wow, our SWAT is a lot better. That's pretty amazing. Wow. We're like epic warriors now. Look at that. Oha. Wow, this drop yesterday was great. There we go. Ray Dawn has appeared. Hey Manoa's Flame, good morning or good night to you. How are you doing? It's 1 a.m. or at your spot, right? Guten Morgen, guten Morgen, guten Morgen, Sonnenschein. Yes, Midnight, I'm still up! Yeah! What did you do? Did you play something nice? I just have to find the way down. Just. This can take quite a while if you get unlucky. There we go! Da! Oh no. Oh ye. Kill all of this thingies. I can kill them at least. Nice. My inventory is full? Are you serious? No. We destroyed that one. White algae. Uh-huh. Wow, this sword was the best thing what could happen to us. I'm really happy about that. So, I don't know how strong it is if we upgrade it. So, if we can upgrade it. Just finish a little bit of ESO? Nice. That is nice. I didn't sleep so much. I slept like... What's that? Okay, we remove that one. What did we get now? Oh, dwarf scroll. I slept like... around 1 a.m. I think, and oh my god, we don't have space. No. Doing? I have no clue if we need. I know we have some of the slime, but I don't know how much we need. Every single game, yes. It's always the same, right? Yeah, but the next inventory upgrade is like 10,000 gold, so it's quite expensive. Sure. Now we have a time problem. Where's our exit? Is there still some monster? I don't see any enemy. Oh yeah, it's super expensive, Manoah's Flame. It's super expensive. Okay, probably if you know how to make better money, it's easier, but... Ah, there we go! Where did this fly hide? Come on! Where are these guys coming? Hey, Izetik, good morning! You're up early? I'm up since 6. Oh, I have to go anyway out. It's 12 a.m. I have to go, sadly. Fishing is a great way to make money. Or evil grins. I find fishing is so tough. Fishing is really, really tough to do. Oh, there are worms. And I can't take it. Yeah, it's a book which is for the which will be going to the museum. It's like I think the third or fourth book we found. Fishing gets better when you level up. Oh, really? Okay, it seems to be quite tough fishing. I find it with the mouse really, really hard. With the controller, it's a bit better. But yeah, I'm not really good in it. It's a bit tedious. Okay, so if I do more fishing, I will level up and then it gets easier. That sounds not so bad. How much money can you do with fishing? Oh, no, I want the other way around. 12th scroll. Okay, that's for the museum. Syrup. Oh, ich glaube, das ist. I think we have to bring that also to the community center. And some stones. Nice sound. I placed that one already. Okay, okay. I'm not sure if you need that one. Stones? Hey, the trooper, good morning, how are you doing? In the beginning of this, when you level up, the green zone grows. Oh, that's a good thing to know. Evil grins, so I have to do maybe some fishing. I mean, I need anyway to do fishing for the community center. So did you already complete everything in the Stardew Valley, evil grins? I mean, I'm pretty at the start. Your current sword is about 5 times stronger. Oh, really? Oha, that's a lot, Shoto. That's a lot. I really want to get this. I really want to get the sprinklers. Good morning! I'm not sure if I will just hold on them. I don't know if you need this guys here. Dear Tian, tomorrow we are gathering at the beach for the annual Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is the communal potluck. Make sure you bring something good to contribute. The governor himself is attending the event, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Oh, cool. So tomorrow we have an event going on. Potluck. So do we need to place something? I don't know what we have to bring. So maybe just bring a flower? Pretty lame, maybe. I don't know what we should bring for that event. I have so much stuff what we can offer. Wow. We need to get some food. So maybe I do some... I do some... How's it named? Woodworking now? And we have to bring a flower to Minnie. Or Minnie. I don't know her name. We have to be friends with her. So I guess we have to start to bring her stuff so we can obtain one day the shorts. And maybe he will tell us the story how the shorts magically appeared in the room of the lady. Oh, some soup! Okay, so I can bring carrots. That should be fine, or? I guess, no? Carrots should be okay. So. Here we go. So, let's see if our thing is done. Oh my god, we're already... You know, it's just 9 AM and we are exhausted just by watering our plants. Syrup! But it doesn't seem like this syrup thing is really worth. Hi, kitty. Who's? There are secret fishing spots? Oha. It seems like this game has a lot to offer and a lot of secrets. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm just new to this game, so you always find something new and interesting. But it's really, really amazing how in-depth this game is and what it has. And what, you know, little stories. Can we go to this one? That's the woman's locker room. You can't go in there. I just want to try what it will say us. Because the first time I just went accidentally on the right-hand side. I didn't think about it. There we go. We have potatoes. Oh, I don't think we have potatoes anymore. I think we sold them. I think because potatoes are, they are growing in spring. And I think we sold all the potatoes what we had. I believe so. We can check later our inventory. But I believe we sold everything. I just sold some days ago almost everything what we had, like parsnips and Frühlingszwiebeln und so. So I just think I have these wild carrots from the cave, which is the leftover, which we just found. Music is so cheering up. I have to make some space. Don't know what we needed for our cooking recipe. But you really need a better axe. I don't know how much better will be the new axe, but I hope we just don't have to hit. It will go faster, hopefully, and takes less energy. So, but for that we need 2,000 gold, and I think we also need to save up. We need to save up starting money for 4 crops. I'm not sure how we are regenerating money in winter. Better the vegetable, the more friendship points you get. Ah, okay. And potato is the best one. No, I don't have any potatoes, I believe. Let me take a look. Oh, let's check. We need cone pines. So this is for the museum. And do I have something for the blacksmith? Yeah, we have for the blacksmith this ones. Maple syrup, you get 60 points. Maybe you have one even. I think we have to clean a bit. our area here in the bottom. What do I get for a carrot? Does a carrot give me anything? Working anymore? You're a bit lazy, lady. I thought she's working until 5. This way, carrots. Key. Eight? Hey, Foss, good morning. How are you doing? He closed at 4. Oh my god. These guys here are all lazy.
We are all lazy. Lazy, lazy.
Walking in the right direction. There we go. It's a cave carrot, yes. It is. Exactly. Oh, hi. Grapes? Okay. Yeah. We get something nice now. Seeds did we get? Yeah. Okay, so what do we need? Was, Kokosnuss oder so? And some fungis. I have no clue where you get these other ones. You know, I mean, it looks like mushrooms and cactus and Kokosnuss, oder? I have no clue what's that. Is it a mushroom? Yeah, I think the on the right hand side this three are mushrooms. Can I go with the mouse there? Okay, okay, here with the mouse I can go. So red mushroom, purple mushroom, morel, cactus fruit and Kokosnuss. So, okay. I have no idea where we get this and that. Probably in the desert. I mean, this picture looks like a desert, no? So. I have the stone with me. Aha. Okay, so we just need heartwood. Heartwood. 10 heartwood. Kokosnuss beach? Oh, we can take a look. I never saw that one. Maybe they drop only two specific times. I have no idea. Hmm. Maybe you can also go somewhere else. I have really no clue. Zuko, good morning. How are you doing? Did you sleep well? Oh, what's happening now? Oh no, a new one! Oha! A new one! This is a never ending story here. So I guess the top one will also appear one. Blacksmith bundle. So we need copper, iron and gold. Okay. We need a million of slimy thingies. And we need bat ring. Okay, so it seems like we will find later bats. Solar essence, no clue what's that. Void essence, also no idea. And this one is quartz that we have also. That not, and this also not. But this two we have in our bank. Okay, not so bad. Hey Rain, how you doing? Good morning. Manoas, isn't it super late for you? Yeah, it's a bit late for her, I guess. Manoah's flame is night owl. I really should go to bed. So, okay. Cool. I'm not sure if we should plant the seeds. We have 18 days left of summer. I'm not sure how long the seeds need to grow. So I'm just thinking if you should, we are not using them and we just hold on them for next year, for the next summer. So we can just plant them immediately. Also, I'm not sure if I can water so many plants, you know. I'm not sure if we can do it. I mean, it's 30 plants and we have already, I have no clue how many spots we have to water. So I'm really not sure how we can, if we can do that. You know, if it's not too many. So, and I hope until next year we have unlocked iron and then we are able to, you know, that we have water sprinklers. And that will make it probably much easier. It's 3 AM here, so either I'm sleeping in tomorrow or not at all. Maybe go to sleep and rest. What did you do so long that you stood up until 3 AM? Too many games? Just started raining here? Here we go. So we put this once there. Okay, so we said what we found, what we have to place is, okay, we need a lot more slime. We have only 55 slime. We need like 99, I think it was. It was a lot. Earth crystal, there was quartz, there was a copper bar. Can we put for tomorrow for the festival also pine tar? Can we also give that one? Oh, heartwood, yeah, you're right. Can't I just make... Ah, okay, I can't. I wanted to place it like, no. This one's somewhere here at the bottom or something. What's my pine name? Pine tar. Pine tar. Like maple syrup, but it's from pine. Also good soup thing? I don't know. I would not place it in the soup, but who knows? They seem to have a different taste, no? Jam. I have no clue from where we got jam. Snoopy wake you up? Yes. Indeed, Zucker, indeed. Lately, I hope you slept better. At least you slept longer. Heimtar is not okay. No! Do we get minus points? Okay, so I think we have nothing for the soup then. Parsnip! I have parsnip. Parsnip should be nice, oh? Parsnip should be perfect for some soup, I would say. Flame. Yeah, I was not streaming so long. I was streaming until like 11. Then I stopped because I want to go later to the cinema. I'll be back so in the evening. But I wish you a really good night. Sleep well. Sleep long. Good rest. Parsnip? Oh, come on! 0 points? Are you kidding me? I think parsnips are perfect for soups. This is the first time I could say that. That is true. Doesn't happen so often that you meet at this time. We're looking forward that the blueberries will grow. Bye bye, Manoah's flame. Sweet dreams. Next year, okay. Okay, for next year we can prepare it, that's true. Yeah, also we didn't get any syrup now. I thought maybe we get some syrup here, but no, we didn't. Let's check again if we have something maybe. Okay, so we have cave carrot, spiceberry. Is spiceberry good? A spiceberry. Then we have pine tar, which is not good. So we have also seaweed and green algae, and we have white. White algae, we have two. I think that's something new that people use algae for cooking, no? So. Spice berry 60 points? Yeah! Okay, let's take the spice berry. Here we go! Spice berry, come, my friend. Parsnip, go away. Thank you! Spiceberry wine? We don't have wine, no. I don't know how to produce that one. Hey, let's go to the beach then. Let's see. Kiksadi, hello, good morning. So let's go to the beach and check out this event. Morning to you. So, let's see what this festival is about. Our first, what was the name? Luau event oder so. So, here we go. Oha! Look at the pot! That's a big pot, huh? So, hello! Look sharp! The governor's here for his annual visit. If you bought something for the potluck, make sure and add it to your soup cauldron. What a lovely occasion! It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley. Many wines and milks give good points. Okay, so you just put in the soup, milk and wine, okay? Hey, free buffet! One of the perks of living here. Enjoy it, kid. Yeah, that's nice. If you bought something for the soup, climb the stairs on and other side and throw it in. Okay, we do so. Get it spice berry to the soup. Too bad you don't have blueberries yet. I think they are done in tomorrow. I thought blueberries need like 12 days. So I put fresh vegetables from my garden into the communal soup. Maybe I get on the governor's good side. He'll give me business and tax break. Hey, artist, how are you doing? Good morning. I wonder if he likes age whiskey. I don't know. 13 days, so I think 2 days then, no? I hope the soup is good this year. I don't know. If anyone tosses something random into the soup, I'm not sure if it's tasty. I'm full, but what else is there to do besides eat? Whatever Linus is roasting smells awfully good. A slow, continuous rotation is key to achieving a perfect roast. Good thing I came with sunscreen. We do this festival every year to give the governor a taste of everything the valley has to offer. Governor? Who cares? How's the farming coming along? It must be a busy season for you. I woke up late, stepped out of the door and found myself in the middle of all this hoop-hoop. Hoop-hoop. Hoop-up. Hop-up. I don't know. Hoop-hoop. Hoop-hoop sounds nice. I'll be back here by the trees. The air is a lot cooler. These blasted sunflies keep landing on the food. That's not nice. Wow, you don't get hot pepper chutney like this in a big city. 1 year Sam put a pound of anchovies in the potluck soup. Okay. It's tiring to socialize with everyone. I'd rather watch the sea. Okay. Perfect weather for a beach party. I would dance, but I don't want to get sweaty. I'm bored. Vincent isn't a good dancer. She's unresponsive. Oh, there's the grumpy guy. Hey, Mr. Grumpy. That music, it's too loud. Can't I have a little peace and quiet to enjoy the ocean? Ah, the smell of the ocean takes me back many years, long before you were born. This is tiring, honey. Are you ready to visit the buffet soon? Oh, you stepped on my foot, dear. Okay. Oh! Well, folks, it's time once again for the potluck ceremony. I trust that you all put high quality ingredients in the pot this year. We don't want the governor to regret his visit to the valley. Well, Governor, would you do us the honor of tasting the soup? Oh wow. I would not want to taste it just again. Of course, I've been looking forward to this all year. Don't have much to say about this. It's an average soup. No. It's fine. It's nothing special. Not bad though. Well, who else wants some soup? The soup was just average, but otherwise the luau was a success. Time to head home. I guess it was our fault, because we didn't have anything fancy to put inside. I love Stardew Valley, I played the heck out of it before I started playing ESO. Yeah, I never played it, so I'm really new into it. Really new into it. But I enjoyed it a lot, it's really, really cool. But yeah, we are also still playing ESO. I'm just playing at the moment this one. And love it a lot. A lot. Okay, so we go to sleep. I mean, we have nothing to do. Good night. Good morning. Does it rain? Looks like a storm is approaching. Thunder and lightning is expected. Yeah. Oh, our chilies. There we go. Our tomatoes! Look at that. Oh, and we have radish, I think. Are they done? No. I don't see anything. Chili is pretty good. The major likes hot peppers. Yeah, of course. You know, I was thinking we could take chili, but my chili was just now done. Not earlier, of course. You know what we will do? We place here in the other chests stuff for the next year. So I don't, you know, so we have it there. And we just place from everything something. So we just make a collection. Okay, so tomorrow our blueberries should be done. The controller acted up since yesterday? No. So yesterday evening it was fine, and now it's also fine. So I hope it's just fixed now and will not never come back. Let's hope for the best. And it will never return the problem, huh? I'm still not sure what was causing the problem. But yeah. Maybe it was really just like a Windows problem or software problem. I guess when I'm done with watering the plants, then the storm will show up, probably, huh? I'm just watering the plants because I'm not sure if it's enough to wait for a storm, or if they get too dry then. So I'm just doing that.
A new follower.
Safia, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to our family. Hello. Thank you very much. Okay, so let's put we put here our stuff what we want to save. So we may save a chili. Okay, let's save two chilies. We save two radish and two tomatoes. Rain dance magic. So we have from everything two now. So we just have we are safe. I think that sounds like a good idea. I want to be friends with this. Let's check. Can we see that? Marnie. One heart. How many? We have to find out how many hearts we need that we are friends. Maybe we have tomorrow then, rain. Then we can go to the mine immediately. That would be pretty nice. So let's go now to her and give her a flower. So she likes us. Hallo! Thank you! This looks nice. Okay, so. Yeah, we have to be friends with her so we can enter her room. We want to get the shorts from the mayor. So we have to somehow be friends with her. But she wants diamonds? Are you serious? She's a farmer woman. Really? Diamonds? Yeah. Diamonds are the girl's best friend, huh? Diamonds. Farmer's lunch, pink cake or pumpkin pie? Wow. Bling bling! Meine Augen machen bling bling und alles ist vergessen. I think we have to start maybe to plant some trees, maybe. It takes so much energy to cut these trees off. I still didn't get any pine things. We've got now two pine cones and I need a lot of them. I just need them for cooking. I have to check if we got some syrup. Oh, look at this beautiful butterfly. Music is so cheerful. You're really exhausted, huh? Yeah, you're right, I just saw it. You can give her quartz? She likes quartz, really? likes a lot, so good. Just not flowers. Just removing all the grass because I'm not sure if saplings can grow when there's grass. So maybe our trees have more space, you know, to make tree babies. Possible to hire a helper? Oh, I don't know. I think you can just play with other people. Mods? Oh, you can have. Okay. You can give her a flower except Poppy. Okay, Poppy she doesn't like. So, but do you get faster friends if you give her some more valuable gifts, I guess? Also, the multiplayer, but mods are an option. So, but when you play multiplayer, you can just do. Everyone can do his own stuff. Kickstarter. So, we play together. But I can go to the left side, the other one can go to the right side, one can go to mining, while the other one is doing, I don't know, farming. Multiplayer? Yeah, we can do multiplayer, but I don't want to do it now. Because, I mean, now I'm new to the game, and I want to explore it. But, you know... I thought maybe when we did a lot of stuff and I know more, then you know, we could think about to make a multiplayer thing. I played Stardew Valley with my boyfriend and we split a lot of tasks and then he then traded off level up. Ah, okay. See, just a little bit of everything here. Plant them and see what grows. That is fine. Okay, so crafting. Well, only two? What do we need again? Oh, we need more pine things. Cone pines. I want to place two of these parsnips, just in case, you know, said we collect some stuff, we need it maybe at some point, so I will just place it now there. Yeah, the random seeds we maybe try then later. Oh, look at that! Level 3 farming! Yeah! Well, plus 1 watering can proficiency. Whatever that does. Okay, new crafting. A bee house! Oh my god, Bernadette will go super fast in yesterday. Or just super slow. New crafting recipe, sweet grow. New cooking recipe, farmer's lunch. Ah, that's the one you're talking about. Okay. I have to see what we need for the bee house. Oh, look at that! So we got now from our tomatoes are really not bad, huh? Look, 8 tomatoes, 480 gold. That's pretty good. So we made over 1,000 gold now. Pretty awesome. Oh, Blueberry should be done now, huh? Let's check it out. Hi, kitty. It's raining! Yeah! It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Okay. The spirits are very happy today. They will do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. Okay, so we can maybe go to the mine. Raining! It's raining! No! Our blueberries are still not here. No! But okay. The good thing is we go now immediately to the mine. Oh my god, there's really like thunder going on, huh? Grape! Oh, another grape. It's really a storm, huh? No normal person want to be outside in the storm, except us. Okay, but then maybe tomorrow we will get the blueberries. That's a realism rain? Yeah. So, how far are you now into the game, Eggblood? What did you do? Okay, let's try. Wait, let me check first something. I want to see what do you need for beehive. I want to have bees. Oh, we need also iron. No! I need maple syrup. Oh, okay. Okay. Place outside and wait for delicious honey, except for winter. What a great day. Okay, so we need really to get iron. Really, really, really. So let's go down. Let's go! Hello! Oh, I again forgot my fishing rod. Oh, too bad. I want to see what fishes are in this water. The next time remind me that we take the fishing thing with us. Only bad half an hour to see if everything was working. Ah, okay, okay. You hate that sound? Yeah, I also don't like that sound from this fly. It's just really like a super duper annoying mosquito. I totally agree with you. That's also not the sound I really like. It's just something you hear like and you want to hit it and say, go away! Kush kush! I just now kill these little ones immediately so they don't grow and we have the stinky flies following us. They like our new sword. But the noise is really satisfying when you kill them. Smash! Good tip by CJ that you can use the site to destroy the boxes. That doesn't take any energy. Das ist eine elektronische Fliegenklatsche, really? So usually I don't have really flies around my place. I mean I have cats, so if something is flying, they're like, oh, there's something, something, something. And then he will hunt. Snoopy is a pretty good hunter, if he's not lazy. Did you say CJ? Yeah, CJ, she's a super profi in Stardew Valley. Well, why is everything getting green now? Is there a reason why everything is getting green? Flies are here suddenly. Okay. have to go to mob duties. Okay. I wish you a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Thank you so much for stopping by. Really appreciate it. Have a good time. Have a wonderful day. And a lot of fun. You hate them with your heart. Oh. Was ist los, Mausi Maus? Was denn? Mimi. Sagst du Hallo? Hallo, Mausi. Ja, was denn? Was machen wir? Hey, Mäuschen, was denkst du? Mimi. Let's kill these guys before they do anything. No! Oh, I was too late. There we go. Nice. Anything what we have to collect? Nope. Okay, we are now in 23, so now 24. Stop. Maybe we find some hardwood. That would be nice. Oh! Okay, we can go already one down. That's nice. So here's the... exit. Before we go, let's see if we find something valuable. I really like the mines. Like super duper adventure. Los. Was denn? Willst du raus? Sicher? Hm? Ja, du kommst ein bisschen her. Ein Pilz! Ein Mushroom, guys! Der ist ein Mushroom. Looks like... I don't know how to say it in English. Looks like ein Fliegenpilz. No, they're not good to eat. Can you, yeah. The cats, they sound totally different. Really totally different. Also, I know when they're walking, they have different walking pattern and it makes different noise or sound when they walk. So I know who is walking by. Just because they walk different. Willst du raus? Mäuschen? Oder nicht? Hey? Just wanted to get up, but now she came back.
Ja, Mäuschen, Maus.
Zuko, you know the difference between the voices for my cats already? Come here, Mäuschen. Oh no, you get used to them. You really know when you know who's walking next to you. Dicker is like tip 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 tip. So I know he sounds really cute when he's walking. Mouse is super unique. Yeah, she has a strong voice. But Snoopy also. Snoopy is also a strong voice.
Mousey mouse.
Yeah, Moment. Okay, wait, ich lass mich raus. Snoopy never talks, or Snoopy just doesn't talk during the stream. Otherwise, he's the most talkative one. Okay, Mousey, ich komme. Snoopy has manners? No. No. Snoopy is the most not evil, but he's really like a he's really cheeky. You know, when you're walking by, he suddenly can attack you or something like that. Not nothing serious, but just like, you know, he likes to play. So he's yeah, er ist frecher, würde ich sagen. Er ist viel frecher, ja. Ist ein Frechdachs. Like a cheeky monkey. Oh, oh, something new? What's that? Purple. Topaz. I think we need a topaz for the house, for the community center, or? So it seems like you can make per day like 5 levels. I mean, it's now 5 PM. If you go really in the early morning. So just we have now to find the way down. Don't worry, he can't hear you. Just say what he really thinks, maybe. He's a fine cat, don't get me wrong. It's just, you know, they're really different. The next level down. I think Mousy just always waits that I stream that she's talkative. Normally she's really, you know, more calm, but I don't think you believe me that. So maybe she just likes to show off. Mousy's evil? No, she's not evil. She's just talkative. It's the other way around. Yeah, but the reason is why he's never here inside. You would maybe hear him more often, but I told you Snoopy and then Mousy and Digger, they don't come along really well, so there's always trouble because Mousy and Digger hate him, and and he's really, you know, and he doesn't mean it mean, but yeah, my cats are so afraid of him and that he is, you know, attacking them or something like that. So there's always like big drama. So I don't mind that usually, but not during the stream. So I try to make it more calm. So, you know, just separate them so there's no troubles. And he's anyway sleeping. Sleeping. He should get up like at 11. So where's the exit? There we go. Just ignoring her now on purpose, because, you know, otherwise she will just tell me again. Maybe she's jealous. No, I don't think so. I think it's just more because the door's closed and they're cats. Just like that. No, Digger is just doing nothing. He's just sleeping there and stealing my water. So come on, we just need to find a way down. We can. We need one more level, so I would eat now something, just for the energy. So maybe we can make it. We need one more level. That would be really great. Then we'd have get 10 levels in one run. Flies are really, really, really persistent. Oh, there we go. Yeah, 10 levels. You. Wow, hier ist super dark, hä? Oh mein Gott, what's that? Are this bats? Oh yes. Okay, so we have to go anyway back now, it's 11:30. You had all your breakfast? Yeah, I had. Hi, seriously, good morning. How are you doing? I had breakfast. I had warm, fresh pretzel from the bakery. Really was super hot still. So really fresh out of the oven. So, pretzel with butter. And then I had, as a breakfast dessert, because I still have cake, so cake with cacao. So here's a sneaky, Tien's a sneaky. Okay, so this was really great now. So we made 10 levels, so that is really, really amazing. So we should soon, hopefully, find iron then. Wait, we make it like this. Let's collect the grape. Minus 90 energy. A spotted mushroom sometimes found in caves. I guess it's not good. Butterbrezel. Did you ever try that? Yeah, of course. Of course, you too. Natürlich habe ich Butterbrezel gegessen. Natürlich. Natürlich. You can buy it everywhere if you want. But yeah, I just, you know, buy fresh hot brezel, take it home, and take my own butter. So. And I have my own Butterbrezel. We didn't eat Butterbrezel before. I guess non-German people. The Americans eat the Brezel like in a pretty interesting way, I have to say it. You know, like with cheese and I don't know, all kind of stuff. So. Why? Because they are different. Also their Brezel look different. And also pretzel. It's not brezel, it's pretzels. Pretzels. I don't know why. I don't think a B is so hard to say, but maybe, you know. I don't know. Maybe. I have no idea. I mean, I'm a big noob geek. It's just different. Okay, so let's see. How many? Wow, we have 98 copper now. That's really great. But only 15 coal, so coal is a pretty low. So we have a lot of topaz. Okay, we need one more topaz. Wait, we need slimes and rings there. I'm not sure if we need this star things for the community center. I'm just placing it here because I think so we need it, but I'm not sure about it. So, okay, we need to go to sleep. What? Why? Fishing? What do you mean? Oh, level 3 combat! You. So, now I hope our blueberries are done. Yeah, look at that! You wanted to fish or white? Blueberries, guys. Here we go. Oh my god. We get multiple blueberries from one plant. Look at that. Yeah! Blueberries. Oh, that looks like fun. Just imagine you go there to a bush like... Pew, pew. Blueberries are ringing! Oh, we have the perfect emote for that, right? Blueberry heaven! Oh wow, we have 56 now. Oh, cool. Wait, I have mouse. Let mouse it back inside. funny that we have the perfect emote for that, no? Okay. So. Willst du mich jetzt veräppeln, Fräulein? Hä? Ja, was denn? Jetzt bist du gerade rausgegangen, jetzt bleibst du hier. Bei den Blueberry Pancakes Syrup? Oh, I'm just for Pfannkuchen with sugar. That's fine for me. Really simple. Mausi Maus. So, we need to do some woodworking then. You know what we do now? We have to get the eggs. I want to get a better eggs. So what we do now? We have to. That's really difficult because we will lose the eggs for 2 days. So what we should do? We should get some. We should now do some woodworking to get enough food for the mines. And then we can bring the eggs to the blacksmith. And then we can go to the mines during the downtime. Sounds like a plan. Don't you think so? Katze, du bist ein bisschen stressig. Water this plant here. Ah, it's done. Oh, lol. Because of that.
Mausi, come here.
Fräulein. What a lovely cat, yeah. Totally, I agree. Super lovely. Mausi, du bist ein bisschen anstrengend. But now she wants to go outside again. Because she can. So we take 6 because we can. Do we need blueberries for the community center? Let me check. Ah yeah, for the summer cups. Hey kid, my throat's about as dry as a desert bone. I'm real thirsty for pale ale. You got one? I have no clue how you make pale ale. And tomatoes? Oh, do we need tomatoes too? Oh, was tomatoes also there? Oh, wait. There's tomatoes. What is the other one? Wait. Oh, Melone! Oh, cool. So, Melone we should have also. Soon. This one is Melone. Cool. So, what was the other one which you wanted to take? Quartz was? Copper? This one? Topaz? The other one we just read. Oh, Vorsicht, du Katze. You know? Mausi, she's just a small cat. But she's really, really not the most elegant one. Sie ist mehr wie ein Trampeltier. Angel, wir gehen jetzt nicht in die Mine. It's too late. I just wanted to go for... we go to the bathhouse. So we get energy back. And then I will go to the community center and then we do woodworking. You have to craft a keg and farm some hops. Okay, we have a hop, four, but only four plants. I don't know what we need for a keg. I guess we need probably iron, because. So, tomato. Okay, and melon should be soon done. Then I guess if we have one package completed, then the room will be renovated. I assume, no? That would make sense. Didn't they also want topaz? I thought topaz was also needed. I just thought so. Bat wings. Yeah, but we need 10. I think I have only 2 bat wings. Which we got from this super dark level. I'm wondering if we find later some kind of lantern. Which we can carry with us. So we don't have to make like millions of torches. So we can just, you know, like have it as equipment. That would be nice. So... Mousy. Mousy. Komm her. Was ist los mit dir? Lass dich nicht schon wieder raus, du willst eh bloß wieder rein. Ja. Ja, was ist los? Was ist los? Schnudel. She just like stand next to me and look at me and like meh, meh, meh. Nein. Nein. Nö. Truly lovely cat, yeah. She just tells you all her stories. Yeah. Okay, maybe I just let her really outside. That's a bit more silent. Mouse is so adorable. I guess you only say that because it's not your kid. Oh, guck mal, ein Specht. A woodpecker. I will steal your tree. We need pine cones for our meals. We need more field snacks again. I don't know if there will be more enemies when we go down the mine. So, just want to be prepared. So at least that we have like 4 meals or something to take with us. Oak. Oak. We have oak now. Oak resin. So, maybe we should get more syrup. I mean, because we have... Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Because we have more of the copper now. So I think we can spare a bit more. Katze. Katze. Can only craft torches for light? Oh, too bad. That's too bad. No, she doesn't. No, she doesn't. That's true. Oh, we have to see where we find more coal. So. Sometimes it helps if you just ignore her, so you don't give her more attention than needed. But not always. The jackal are down, but it shines less than torches. Okay. So I guess we have to make at some point torches. They're worms. I saw them. Worms. Found a chicken statue, Lord. Okay, no clue what we can do with that. She has to stay outside. I decided that you'd miss the me. Bye bye, Eklat. Have a good day. Enjoy your time. So. In case you're wondering, she's not anymore in the room. But you probably hear it still really well. But she's not here. She's some rooms away. Her back, or she will probably come back sooner or later. Oh, we have super low on energy already. A lot of money, yeah, I don't think it's probably enough. I mean, when the fall season comes, we have to buy a lot of new crops, so I think we need as much money as possible, probably, to be prepared for that, since we have to buy a lot of new things. No clue what's happening there, just, you know, I guess. Only one of that. So, let's see how much food we can craft. Need two. So we need more acorns.
A resplendent offering.
Thank you, YouTube, for the biddies. Thank you very much. Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate it to the museum. So the chicken statue is for the museum. So... oak resin. Did we place it already in our... box here? And I want to upgrade our axe, which we could do now, but it costs 2,000 gold, so I'm not sure about that if it's a smart. Let's see how much money we get now. Greenhorn! We got 2,754 with our blue base. Look at that! Wow! So, blueberries are really, really, really good, huh? So I guess we will go and make our eggs now, huh? Sounds like a good plan. Blueberries for the win! Yeah, exactly. Wow. I wanted to take this with me to the blacksmith. So... chilies! And... oh, our hop is here! Yeah! And... are the melons done? Oh, no, not. But almost. Is it corn done? We have our first corn! The eggs? No, not eggs. An axe, you know, for... keine Eier, eine Axt. I want to get a way to harvest faster our trees. So, I mean, we need to get all these trees. And I assume with the copper eggs we can get it faster then? Or need less energy? I'm not sure what we get if we upgrade our tool. I've no idea if it's written there. I have really no plan. Be interesting to know if it's probably it should be worth no to upgrade it. Since we need so much wood anyway. We have already better pickaxe. And I can't get a better one since we need iron. So we can't get the better pickaxe until we find iron. For that we need to go down the mine with at least 10 more levels. So and I need always to cut the trees to get food for the mine. And it takes always so much time and energy to cut the trees. So I assume it would be a good investment that we get better tools to get the trees faster down. I guess, no? A kitchen, we don't have the money. We need 10,000 gold for a kitchen. I think it was 10k. It was really, really expensive. Really expensive. Game is so meditating. Money rules the world, yes. Music is really relaxing, yeah, I agree, Zucker. I agree. It sounds a bit oriental for me. So, okay. Let me check something. What do we need for food? Yeah, I think the kitchen was 10k. It was really a lot. Really a lot. I think we could probably sell the sneakers. I mean, we have the boots. So. Oh, worms. I'm getting better to spot them. But the game is also relaxing to play. By the way, it's really relaxing. And interesting. So it's not in a boring way, it's really interesting. It's not my plan to go down the mine. Rusty spoon. Chicken statue. Lol. Can you place inside your house? Lol. Melon seeds. Oh, nice. Want to go to Blacksmith. Oh, I forgot to. Oh, I'm so. Ah, bin ein bisschen doof. I forgot to take the copper bars with me. Ah, oh, too bad. I took everything with me, just not the copper bars.
A new follower.
Minecraft is good. How are you doing? Welcome to our family. Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you very much. Oh my god, look at this beach. I guess the storm brought many new collectibles. That's nice. Wait. So. Okay, so we're going out back. Hi Kiso, good morning! I hope you slept well. Oh, I didn't see any of them. Keine Kokosnüsse. Nothing lying on the floor? I played Beat Saber. What kind of game is that? Never heard about it. But I hope you had a lot of fun. VR game. Ah, okay. Yeah, I don't have VR glasses, so not really experienced with that. But I hope you enjoyed it a lot. So okay, we need 5. How long do the melons need to grow? 12 days in summer. We don't make that then. Oh boy, 12 days. That's like 10, 27. And they don't regrow. They're only growing once. So we could really place them. Find in the desert. Oh, there's a desert. Oh, okay. Oh, this game is really huge. I mean, there's so many zones to explore. You really don't expect it when you start to play it. So much hidden. Not hidden, you know what? But to find, and that's really great. Ice cream is really good. 250. 100 energy and 40 health. It's really, really good. But it costs 250 gold. So I would say when you later have a bit more gold. Oh, it's already closed. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Oh. Now I just worked everything for nothing. Oh. Need to find, I have no clue, maybe there's something like a better shoes which let us walk faster, or maybe we can get a mount, like a horse or something, so we can go faster from A to B. Not like I don't mind the walking speed, it's just the time goes so fast over and then we lose like one day without doing anything. Or skateboard! Or skateboard! Why not a skateboard? Okay. Since we have anyway now still our eggs, I will just use it to clean here a bit up. And then this one. They're all still growing, that's good. And maybe we have to take care that we have still all trees in our property. Okay. yeah, there's some syrup. So, good, good. We have to find out what we can use with this tar. Oh, we can, and we can place our chicken statue. And we must first repair the bus stop. Oh, okay. It's probably expensive, I guess. Maybe placed inside your house. Yeah, why can't I place it? Okay. Here we go. Oh, I have a lot of seeds. Also for next year already. That's pretty nice. So we have strawberries for spring. I said the only three. But next year we can buy them more. You don't need a pine for anything special. Also we can sell the pine. We don't need it for anything special. I can see how much money that gives us. Rain totem. Yeah, okay. Probably not now. But maybe in the future. So, level 4 farming. Watering can proficiency. New crafting recipe, iron fence. Preserves jar. Basic retaining soil. Okay. Ooh, we made some coin now. Pine tar gives us 100 gold. Not bad. Not bad. Shiny. That's really good. Woo, 70k. So fishing, we have to get a bit better, I guess, huh? We're not so good in fishing. Hi, me sell heads. Okay, poke. Count the whole, come to old house poke. Bring coins. Head mouse lord. Okay. Dear Tian, it's been so long since I heard from you, dear. Things are the same as every back home. I miss you very much. Love, Mom. Found an envelope with some money Grandpa left for you. Oh, nice. Got 100, 500 gold. Cool. Wow, hop is again ready? Didn't we just collect hop? How are you doing? Good morning. It would be really, really cool if we get the sprinklers. If we get iron and then sprinklers, that would be really, really nice. Tired? I dislike going on shopping on Saturdays. You're probably... It's really crowded, huh? imagine. Since everyone has the same idea. Let's go shopping, we have time. Oh, you can get hops every day? Oh, wow. That's really, really strong. I think I have to place the scarecrow differently because it's just tough to see what's behind it. So I'm not sure if it's something is done or not. I thought it's good to place it like this because I don't know what is the range of the scarecrow. I thought it's a good idea, but not so much. So now we go as soon as possible after we checked our syrup to the blacksmith. Okay, I will also go soon away. Zucker. So I wish you. Bon appétit! Have a wonderful day! Enjoy your time! I hope you can study today a bit. How long are you staying? Not much longer. Not much longer. Like some minutes. Only some minutes. I told you, I will go to the cinema. So I have to get ready for that also. Yeah, we played already 2 hours. Thank you, Zucker. Thank you for stopping by for the nice morning. So, thank you. We'll talk later tonight, maybe. Have a wonderful day. And I hope you get some tasty breakfast. So, now, Mr. Blacksmith, upgrade my tool. Thank you. So, okay, then on 18th. So, and I wanted to upgrade, are you kidding me? I wanted to open this geodes. Can't you do both? No, he can't. Oh, come on. I extra took the geodes of us. So, okay, for the next time I know, first geodes, then the other one. Oh, but it's learning by doing. I thought we can give him the eggs and then do the geodes, right? But no, we can't. I like to put the iron bar on my shelf. I can't do that, but whatever. What did we need? Ah, melons. I need melons. One melon we need for the community center for the next package to complete. But our melons are still not done. I have no idea when we planted them. Seems like they take a long time to grow. Oh. Worms. Of days? Yeah, I don't remember when we bought the seeds, so... I don't remember that. You can plant them in summer. Yeah. You have still summer going on for... 12 days. Yeah, we have already melons planted. So, you know, it should be soon done. We have them already. Just waiting to harvest them. We have this quest. You slay monsters. Eight. We have to hit. We have to hunt 8 slimes. So I wanted to see if we can do that. Is that a train? The train. Yeah, I'm just looking if you can do something. You can go by train somewhere, it seems like, huh? It's a train station. Boy, this game. But just because of the sound, you know? I mean, I was just like, what's that? Very cool. So, okay, we have to kill... We can't take so much time, so we just go and kill these 8 thingies. Oh, here are no slimes, huh? Guess we go somewhere else. I mean, I need slimes now, so we don't go too deep. Oh, luck, I don't find any slimes now nearby. Oh no, it's okay, it's fine. It's actually really good. Hey, Vanessa Drill, good morning! How are you doing? How is your Imperium growing? How much do we need for the quest? One more. Hi Calenzo, good morning! I'm doing really fine, how are you? How are you doing? There we go. I don't want to fight you, go away. How long did you stay up? How long did you stay up, Minetta Drill, to play this game? Just woke up? Okay, I hope you have some nice breakfast. Can we go back to talk to Louis? Did you get already the beehives? Like 2 a.m. Oha! But it's a good sign. Oh look, she's really happy here, huh? So Louis was the mayor, right? What is she doing? She's playing a flute. Die Flöte. Die Querflöte. Instead of playing Sims 4, oh, I just still didn't play Sims 4. I played the old Sims games a long time ago. I didn't play the newer ones. But it looks really good, like a good game. I always enjoyed the most to build the houses. That's what I liked the most. here. Complete the quest. You. Is the other one? Oh, good, we don't have iron anyway. Okay. You love creating families. Yeah, Steam offers a lot of stuff, huh? I mean, I think that there's also so many. The only thing what I don't like from Sims is you always, you know, you don't need to, but they have like, I have no clue, so many DLCs, which are all great, and then, yeah, it's just like so much to get and buy. Oh, we can go to the beach before we go to sleep. Na, Dicke? Na, vorsichtig, komm. So many and almost never on sale. Yeah, that's what is really, really bad about Sims. It's a really expensive game if you compare it. I mean, if you think about it, Sims has, I don't know, Sims 3, I think if you get a game with all the DLCs, is, I have no clue, but probably, you know, like 400 or 500 euros. I never calculated it. I mean, you can probably go on Steam and just look at it. It's really expensive if you think over the complete price. Hi, Christy Bread. Good morning. You like biscuits and milk? That sounds like a good thing. I like cake and milk. You want to make some tea? Enjoy. So. But I like it so much that I can't justify the cost to myself. Yeah, it's totally fine, Kalen, so why not? I mean, when you think about how much ESO costs and when you have the subscription going on and stuff like that. So. I'm not sure for what we need hop. So we'll just save on that. I know we need corn, so we just hold on that one. Okay. Okay, guys, let's go sleep. Oh, new crafting recipe. Cool. And we got some money for our tomatoes. Here we go. We like the Sims 100 baby challenge. What's that? You get to make 100 babies? So, okay. Okay, guys, so but we will stop to play now. I have to go. Here we go. So let me see who we can host. And here we go. You have 100 babies with 100 different men. That sounds like really a lot of stress. Don't you think so? Just think about it. Let's see, I like mud cake and cheesecake. Mud cake. I have to see what's mud cake. Okay. Oh, Ezu is already online and she's playing Elder Scrolls. So let's visit Ezu Tik. I can't often host her since we normally stream at around the same time. Or she is not streaming and I'm streaming. So. Let's say hello to her. So, and we are raiding, so I get the raiding achievements. We have just to raid 100 times, and I think I did it now 20 times. So if we are done with that, then I can host again. Okay. Thank you, my friends, for stopping by for this short morning stream. I'll be back tonight, later. I don't know, around 8 or 9 p.m. Probably. We will see how I feel. I will be here Not sure what we're playing. Probably Stardew Valley, I guess. Probably tomorrow we play ESO. So, yeah.
Okay. Then I hope I see you later. If I'm watching the movie, thank you. Thank you. I will tell you how the movie was. Thank you everyone for stopping by. So, and it's now visit Isotique. And I have to feed my cats. I mean, so they're a bit silent again. So they are really persistent, as you can hear. So, yeah, thank you so much, everyone. And yeah, have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I hope I see you tonight. Bye-bye. See you later. Tschüss.